Hey, everybody. Welcome. We are dual streaming. We're trying out some new tech with Zoom and Facebook Live. I wanted to jump in because look what arrived today, guys. The new Baby Line collection. I am super, super excited about this. I was just sharing about how many toxins our babies are actually born into this world with, which is kind of crazy when you think about it. So there were 287 chemicals that were detected in umbilical cord blood, which is pretty crazy. And 180 of those cause cancer in humans or animals, and 217 are toxic to the brain and the nervous system. 208 cause birth defects and abnormal development in animal tests. And this is why it's so important what we're putting on our skin, what we're using with our kids, how we want to reduce our toxic load. And I feel like the baby collection is really perfect for that. So I'm going to do a quick unboxing video talking about the different products that are in here, how you can use them. And they're for babies, but they're also for us too. There's a lot that we can do with all of these different products. So let's start off with, it's first of all, it's a really beautiful presentation. But they have the diaper cream. Now, what's really cool about the diaper cream is you can use it on your little ones. It's safe for that, definitely. But because this actually has the zinc oxide in it, it will work as a natural sunscreen, which is really cool. So it's a 60 plus SPF sunscreen on here. So again, for babies, but I got this for me too, to use as well. So just to show you guys what this looks like, I'll put a little bit on my hand here and kind of rub that in. But these are brand new. And last I heard, doTERRA has about 90% of them are gone. So there's just a little bit left. But if you're new to the zinc oxide, this is a much better thing to use. It is white. It's going to be a little bit thicker when you rub that onto your skin. So if you're not used to that, you just have to rub a little bit to rub that in. But again, you can use this as a sunscreen. It's also really great for razor burn, for any ingrown hairs, if you have any under the eye puffiness, if you just have maybe some blemishes or some zits that you want to zap. Say you have a lot of skin sensitivities, you can use this too, or any cuts or scrapes to reduce chafing in the summertime, whatever that looks like for you. So there, I've been rubbing a little bit and you can see how that rubs in. Has a really nice scent to it too. I am loving that these are upgraded a little bit. They're infused with our essential oils, which is really nice. And this also has some jojoba, some beeswax. It's got our shea. It has lavender and melaleuca and carrot seed oil. So it's a very nice and calming scent to it too, which is really awesome. So I am excited to use this just for me. Now, we also have a baby lotion, which I'm really excited. And all you have to do to open this is just twist the top and it'll open right up for you. So this is really nice too. It's great for anybody with sensitive skin. So I don't know about you guys, but I have sensitive skin from time to time. And so this is a really nice one to use. It has very clean ingredients. It's very calming. So this has some really great oils in it, including lavender and Roman chamomile and a little bit of vanilla. So this would be a great bedtime lotion that you can use on your little ones after they take a bath, or I'm going to use it just for my skin to be very calming, very soothing, to have some emotional support there too. So if you're dealing with dry skin, any skin irritations, it's great for kids of all ages. I'm going to use it too. So let's try it out live and see how this lotion works for us. This is brand new, so I probably have to pump it for a little bit to get it to the top. There we go. So that is what the lotion looks like. And let's put a little bit on. Oh, it's really light. It rubs in very, very nicely, very quickly, very easily. Oh, and I love that. Very, very calming. So again, that lavender, Roman chamomile, and vanilla, which gives it a really nice calming scent. Also kind of that baby scent that we're looking for without all of the chemicals and the hormone disruptors and things. So this is a really beautiful product. I'm loving this too. I think this is just going to sit on my nightside table. And then we also have this really beautiful hair and body wash as well. So this you could use on your little ones. It's safe for them. Great, again, for anybody with sensitive skin. So I'm planning on using this personally as a makeup remover, as just a gentle face wash or body wash. I could use it in the shower. This is really great for kiddos too. If they have fine hair, you could use it there. Very moisturizing as a shaving solution, or you could even use this as a gentle pet shampoo. something that would be safe for them too. Or if you have anybody with elderly skin, again, anybody with sensitive skin, this line is good for everybody. So I love that it's in a pump top. And what's really nice about the pump top is you can lock it. So if you're going to do bubble baths with your little ones or anything like that, all you do is twist the lid to that little open side, and then you can pump, pump, pump. And if you don't want your little ones dumping the whole thing in there, you just twist to the side and that will lock it. So I really love the locking mechanism. Hey, Nourish Mama, it's good to see you guys pop on. So that way it keeps you from using your little ones, getting into it and using all of the goodness up. But this is very, very nice, very gentle. And I'm excited to use it for makeup remover, body wash, all kinds of things there. But these, we were told over 90% have sold out. So there's just going to be a couple more left. And if there's a big response, doTERRA may make this a permanent product. But again, this is open for everybody. I'm really, really excited about the diaper rash cream as a sunscreen, super pumped about that. And then the hair and body wash. And I'm always looking for a really great lotion. I'm one of those people that has really sensitive skin, and I will not name names, but there were some lotions before I knew about chemicals and endocrine disruptors and things that I just bought from the store. And I would just break out in redness and irritation and stuff. So I do have to be really careful about what lotions I have and what works for my skin. I'm really, really excited about this. Oh, Nourish Mama says she loves the soap. It smells awesome. Yeah. doTERRA, I feel like really hit it out of the park. I feel like they're listening to us as mamas. We wanted safer options for our kids. A lot of us have been making our own products, which is great, but it's nice to have an easy button to do. So if you have anybody in your life that is pregnant, baby showers coming up, you may want to stock up. Or again, I'm using this for myself too. So I got several because my new nephew is coming in June. It could be any day now. So I'm really excited. So I got extras for him. I got some for me. My mom wanted some for her. So we are all stocked up here. I was super excited. The mailman dropped off this goodness to us. Hey, Penny, thanks for joining. Yeah. So very, very excited. This is the new baby line. So again, if you already have an account with doTERRA, go into your office and snag these up before they are gone. If you are new to doTERRA and need any support or help, I would love to be that person to help and support you along your journey. This is a super exciting time with these new products coming out. You're right. Yes, the diaper cream is a bit thick as it applies, but that's true. It's smooth. It's not goopy. And oh, perfect. So Nourish Mama says she used it on her little one's sunburn last night and it was so soothing. Oh, I love that idea. Yeah. If you spent too much time out in the sun, you can grab this. I'm really great to, sometimes I get a little bit more prone to getting razor burn or anything like that. So I'm excited to use it. So many options, and I love how versatile all of these products are, but that's what it's about, right? This is a health and wellness lifestyle and journey. And we're looking to get rid of those chemicals and toxins to support us. I was shocked that so many babies were born with that many chemicals in their umbilical cord blood. And a lot of people are doing so much as far as diet and exercise and lifestyle. But if we're using toxic chemicals in our home with our cleaning products or perfumes or different things, that's making our liver and our body have to work even harder to detox those things. So simple swaps. And what I love is once you swap, you're done, can make it really, really convenient and easy and safe. And we feel really comfortable. I feel really comfortable with my new nephew coming into the world, giving him some products that are safe because I had no idea, guys. I'm not a parent. And when I was reading some of the ingredients that are in baby shampoos and lotions and diaper rash cream and all of these things, I was shocked. Things like propylene glycol, things that are in antifreeze, things that I would not want on my skin, let alone a brand newborn baby. I don't have a link to it. That's a good question. But actually, I found it through the Environmental Working Group. And unfortunately, Instagram doesn't let me link. But if you Google, the article is actually called Body Burden, the Pollution in Newborns. That is where they have all of the information, and it's really, really handy. So do a quick Google search. The Environmental Working Group or EWG.org is my source for all of this stuff. They have really, really great information and research on this, but they actually go through all of the chemicals and the pollutants that were detected in human umbilical cord blood. And it's things like mercury and pesticides and all of these crazy things, which are wild. So definitely do a quick Google search and you can find those there. Even just searching for chemicals in umbilical cord blood. And I bet it will pull up that environmental working group article for you, because this is, we're talking about the health of our children, right? And future generations. So very important stuff. And yeah, check out the new baby line. If you need any help, reach out to me. I would love to help and support you. My pleasure. Yes. Thank you guys for watching and have a wonderful rest of your day, but snag them up before they are gone. There's just a few more left. And I thought it would be fun to do an unboxing live as I try out these new products. My hands still smell good. It's awesome. It's very, very soft and great for your skin. Super excited about these. Have a wonderful day, guys. Bye.